What is going on, boys? So today's video, I meet up with a guy on an ER6N, I think it is, which I've never met before, but he was an absolute legend. And the KTM Duke 390, you've seen me do drag races with on the R3 and things like that. He's actually done a little tweak to his Duke 390, which you'll see in this video. But I'm stood up here because in there is a lot of secret stuff going on right now, which you'll hear about very soon. But not yet, you might hear some music in there as well, I'm jamming. But enjoy the video, make sure you smash that like button, do all that stuff that YouTubers tell you nowadays, the bells and whatnot. And I like how I pointed down for the bell. Enjoy the video, I'll see you in a bit, bye. Where are they two then? There they are. What's all the fucking cop cars over there for? Is this a police station? Bum 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 ba dum ba dum bum ba dum bum bum bum. Let's have some fun. The heck? Limit and then there's the speed limit. Jesus. There's them hanging about with them. Wow. Yeah. That is a view and a half, man.
Now I know why you were late.
I got 6 points. I have to be a bit careful. Yes, I need to go there. Got a fucking fly in my visor mouse helmet thing. Mouse. I said mouse. Why did I say mouse? Ah, are we going where I think we're going?
Okay, now you're talking my language, boys. Huh? Cheddar? Where are we going? Cheddar? There? Let's do it. You lost a packet of something. You lost a packet of something. What? Something came flying out your pocket, way back there.
What?
Something came flying out your pocket. I don't know what it was.
Here?
I think so. I was just driving behind you, and all of a sudden I saw a packet just fall out. I don't know what it was. I don't know if it's your cigarettes or anything like that.
Oh, I think it might be. Oh, no. Cigarettes, phone. Wallet? Wallet, yeah, I got that.
It was tiny, it was like that.
Probably a stick of filters or something.
Probably.
Yeah, I've got filters in this pocket, that could be it.
Oh dear.
I think that might be loose. That means you're leading then, Jake.
Yay! If I leave now, you'll catch me up. No.
No, with the ambulance, isn't it?
Yeah. Well, I think I know half of them.
That's it.
So I don't know which one it is. Oh, you bastard. I'm too short to get on it. I'm too short to get on it. There's normally a shit ton of like motorcycle police that go up and down here now. It's shit.
A few inches later.
Oh shit. Winter, yeah, yeah, yeah. Everybody's coming down. Wow, wow, wow. Sunny day in winter. Everybody's coming down. Wow, wow. Sun shines on my face. Yeah, sunny. Sunny day. It's coming down. Wow. Nighttime climbing, damn. So guys, if you ever wanted to see Cheddar at night, this is what it looks like. It's freaking nuts, man. Scary ass shit. Cause you can only see so far. Oh, there's fucking creepy people up there. You can only see so far. Look, my fucking high beams are amazing on this bike. Yeah, you can only see so far. And it's okay with the corners, but it's with the fucking animals, man. When you get a fucking lamb, sheep thing run out in front of you, man, that's fucking sketchy. I don't think I could have said fuck any more times in that sentence, but I'm just gonna put this in a video somewhere, I don't know. Cause I'm just gonna jam out to some music and enjoy my ride. In a bizzle. That was awkward as fuck. Love it. Holy fuck. Me in the testicles. Wowza. Wow. That feels amazing now. I can't tell you how awesome that feels. It's got an extra about 10 horsepower. So it's hitting 50 something. And oh my god, does it show. A night ride on a KTM Duke 390. She's gorgeous. She is absolutely gorgeous. Wow. I can't tell you how awesome the power is on this thing now. That 10 horsepower has made a huge difference. Like, it was punchy before, but now this is just, ready? That's just fucking madness. The change that's done is insane. That is so fucking good. Obviously, I will ride this again in the daytime. This is just a quick little clips to add in somewhere, because I'm gonna have to do a full test of this when he's fully done it. Wow. Just fucking wow. You know what? I'll see if I can do a 0-60. Ready? Oh, the tire slid. And there's a car coming. Oh. The tire fucking slid. Alright, I'm gonna have to be gentle on the tire. That was pretty much 60. That was 59, but we'll count that as 60. And that was with a fucking ridiculously gentle start. The tire just span. Wow. Just wow. That's all I can say. An Asbo bike, love it. I like it. It feels so nice. I love it. I need to buy my Duke, man. I need to buy my Duke back. I miss it too much.
6 day, ride safe, right?
Always.
Remember, don't eat yellow snow. You gotta see if you can try and ground your exhaust now. That's your homework.
I'll just wheel it. I'll 12 o'clock it.
Don't do that.
I can't find my button. Right, let's get lost, because I don't know where I'm going. I think I need to go that way. I'm just going to guess where I need to go. Give up!